Hi, I'm Deep, and I'm here to help you with how to set up and administer training to large groups. At ProProfs, we believe that software should make people happy, so you're going to find our Training Maker super easy to use. Real quick, administering large groups of learners is easy with ProProfs. To train large groups of people, you need to add instructors, group admins, create groups, and subgroups to your online classroom. Adding users to your virtual classroom is super easy with ProProfs. If you are adding hundreds of employees, you can use this bulk upload option to add all your learners in a single step. To further save your time and effort, you can even allow learners to self-enroll in a classroom. To make administration even simpler, create new subgroups. When you are training large groups, you need collaboration among multiple people. ProProfs Collaborate makes it easy for learners as well as admins and instructors to communicate in real time. You can make announcements and send out reminders to your learners to ensure course compliance. Last but not least, derive delightful reports that provide you detailed insights into learning progress. Now, let me show you how you can do it all in easy steps. Users are at the core of every learning activity. So, let's start off with them. Here on the Users tab, you can add new individual users by creating unique usernames and passwords. With ProProfs, you can also bulk upload users to your classroom with a single click. Use these bulk upload options to add all your learners or employees into your LMS in one go. This is an easy way to create hundreds of user accounts in one go. You can now assign a course to your group of learners. To create a group, click the Groups tab here. Give your group a name and select the users that you want to add to this group. You can assign any number of users to a group in ProProfs LMS. It makes it extremely easy for you to manage and track training progress on a single dashboard. If you want to further split a group, you have the option of creating subgroups within a group. For example, you can organize groups into smaller subgroups based on their training needs or any other criterion. Once you have groups created, you can even automate the user registration process. To enable self-registration, navigate to Users, Classroom, and click Edit. Now, navigate to Welcome Screen, Registration Form. Here, enable the registration via Join Code option and select the user details you want at the time of registration. And yes, make sure to save your settings. Now, go back to the classroom and click Share. Here in this box, enter the emails of your users. You can also bulk import contacts from Gmail, Outlook, Excel, and more. Write your learners a welcome message, mention the classroom link along with the joining code, and send the invite. Users joining your classroom via this join code will automatically be enrolled in the courses in this classroom. To manage large groups of learners, you need instructors. Instructors can build courses as needed individually and can also share courses among themselves. To add an instructor, go to the Instructors tab. Click Add Instructor. Select New as the instructor type. Now, enter an email and password that the new instructor will use to log in. If it is an existing instructor that you are assigning to a group, you just need the instructor's private code, which you can retrieve from My Account page. When you have multiple user groups, you can create group admins to manage permissions, add or remove users, and view reports. For example, if you have offices at two different places and want your entire employee base to take a cybersecurity training course, creating two different group admins will be a wise idea. Each of them would be responsible for ensuring course compliance and overseeing the training program at their individual locations. You can also make periodic announcements and send out reminders to your learners. For example, if a course is approaching expiry, the learners who are yet to take the course can be reminded of the same. As you must already know, learning can never be a shot in the dark. It always helps to make data-driven decisions. With ProProfs LMS, you can derive detailed reports to know a variety of stats, including courses taken, pending courses, the average score of a learner or a group, and more. You can also share these reports with just a simple link. For example, if a manager wants to know who in their team has completed the sexual harassment course, instructors can share user level, course level, and even group level reports with a click. When you are training large groups, you need collaboration among multiple people. Training Maker integrates with ProProfs Collaborate to facilitate seamless communication among learners. Knowledge Base is another powerful integration that provides ready access to the pool of existing information, such as FAQs, manuals, and more. You must be ready by now to administer training to large groups. We are here to help if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now.